little Tlhabane from the core of Style Again, and this is my partner Pumakua. We're celebrating the first initiative of Mswenko pop-up market, which is like a social market, the first one in Soweto that brings, you know, popular streetwear brands closer to the young people through food activities like game arcades and what else?
Music, food.
So the actual pop-up market is an opportunity for streetwear brands to be able to sell their products in Soweto and, you know, meet the demand for their products, because a lot of people have to resort to going to town in order for them to access the products. Mind you, we saw that there's a huge gap for the products here, so to bringing them closer will just initiate a market for young people to be able to, you know, make money out of their crafts there.
And the reason we're doing this is because that a lot of young people are resorting to bad influences like drugs and alcohol. So during the weekends, we're trying to create social environments where young people can positively contribute to the whole development of the new generation, rather than them hanging out and turning up all the time.
F Sosa in the building. F Sosa. If you don't know, now you know. F Sosa.